Hi everyone, it's Nilda here again from Relax My Cat channel, and today is August the 17th, which is Black Cat Appreciation Day. Yay! It is a great day, and in honor of such a day, let's talk about black cats. Because of superstitious beliefs in some cultures, black cats are often associated with bad luck, and indeed, when it comes to adoption, they are the ones that are most likely to be put to sleep, and they will have to wait the longest to be adopted from shelters. Black cats didn't exactly have it easy throughout their history as well. In medieval Europe, they were associated with witches, black magic, devils, and a lot of them have been killed due to these superstitious beliefs. Now, even in modern times, as silly as it may sound, these superstitions still follow black cats. So this is why Black Cat Appreciation Day has been established, so that people could look into dispelling these myths and look at the cool things instead. So this is exactly what we're going to do. So why don't we look into cool facts about black cats? Not every community and culture believe that black cats are unlucky or that they are evil. So for example, the Scots believe that a random visit of a strange black cat into the house signifies prosperity. Also, black cats are considered to be lucky here in Britain and in Japan. Furthermore, if a lady owns a black cat, it is believed that she will have many suitors. Did you know that some black cats aren't actually black? That is because black cats happen as a result of a recessive gene which suppresses their tabby patterns. However, in most cases, the gene doesn't suppress the tabby pattern completely, and you can still see the traces of it in certain lighting. According to CFA, Cat Fanciers Association, there are 22 breeds that can come in a black coat, but there is only one breed that comes in exclusively black color and no other color, which is the Bombay cat. This breed was created from a sable Burmese and black American short hair to resemble a miniature panther. Although black cats can be either female or male, however, black coats are more prevalent in male cats than females. Also, due to the high levels of melanin, almost all black cats have yellow or golden eyes. A cat with both parents possessing the dominant black gene will almost always be completely black. However, if one of those parents have a recessive red gene, the child might also carry it, in which case it might account for the fact that some cats appear to be rusty in the sun. Black Cat Appreciation Day was launched to show people how great of a companion a black cat can be. Also, it is to raise general awareness about black cats. Despite all black cat-oriented promotions and reduced fees, people still tend to go for more colorful cats and kittens when considering adoption in an animal shelter. But as a proud owner of a black cat, I can tell you that black cats are so amazing. They're smart, they are beautiful, they are like little ninjas and panthers. But most importantly, remember this: love knows no color, and your black cat or any other colored cat really does not care what color hair you have. With that in mind, I will leave it there and say this is it, guys. So if you have any more cool things to say about black cats or cats in general, any questions, any tips, anything really, please comment. Don't forget to subscribe, please, and I will see all of you here, guys, next week. Bye. A lot of you guys have asked me questions in the past about what should I do? How should I punish my cat? Should I punish my cat at all? Well, I'm here to tell you that you should never punish your cat. Here's why.